Hey guys, what the fuck is up? It's Smith and Martin here. We're gonna do a little commentary today.
About?
Bitch! Let me tell you.
Which is basically a commentary where we're gonna take a little story and we're gonna hear a couple of reactions from it. Well, actually it's just one, but that's besides the point.
Oh shit!
So, what story should we tell first?
Obviously, the Dairy Queen one.
Alright. So, I am, you know, in high school. I do track. I'm on the track team. Not a runner or anything. A fat piece of shit. But, I went to Dairy Queen with a friend of mine. Not gonna give any names, just in case. We walked all the way to Dairy Queen. And when we got there, we ordered our food, and we went to go get our drinks, because we bought this $5 lunch deal that came with like a Sunday drink, and then like a meal. So we got our drinks, I got my drink, and I went and sat down with my friend. He walked around to the front, because he saw this Sunday just sitting there on the counter, and he didn't know whether or not it was real or fake, and when we walked in,
fucking
I saw it
dumbass.
Too, and it looked fake. Not gonna lie, it did look fake. He walks over to the counter, and he's just staring at it, and he fucking poked it with his finger, and it fell over.
Why? He's a fucking idiot.
I don't know why he did it, but he did.
What happened?
Well, the manager came out and was like, "Did you poke this sundae right here?" And I was like, "What? No, I didn't do that." And then he goes, "Oh yeah, I poked it." Like, you're just claiming it like there's no problem with it at all.
Why the fuck is he so open? Is there something wrong with him?
I don't know.
Fucking idiot. Go on.
So what ended up happening is the manager's like, "Alright, so you don't get a sundae now."
What the hell?
And he, for some reason, was like, "Okay, fuck you too, guy." And the guy went in the back. He would get a sundae. I got my food. Then we left.
I've never heard of somebody getting so bitchy over a fucking sundae. I don't get it.
I don't get it either. I don't know why people are there to make such a big deal about it. I'm like, you're gonna ruin a sundae? Alright, fuck yourself. That $3 sundae you just paid for, you don't get it.
That sucks. Yes. Isn't there a rule that if you pay for something, then they have to serve you no matter what?
I have no idea, but if that's the case, we should just drop out a little bit, get his money back, and shit on their lawn.
Shit on their lawn. Oh!